And that guy was just flying around and he hits the brick wall.
Yeah, what a weird movie. But I enjoyed it. It's been a while since we've had time hanging out like this.
Yeah, I know. So, when do you think we can get together again?
I don't know. Maybe next weekend. Dad wants to see family in the kitchen.
All right.
Hey, James. I know that look. I know that look, James. Come on. Tell me what's wrong. It's not like we're strangers. We've known each other for a long time. We're good friends.
I know, but...
Come on. Tell sweet little Annie what's wrong. What is it?
Like you said, we've been friends for a long time. Do you think, maybe, we could be more than that?
James, why? We're friends. Isn't that enough?
I've put it off far too long. I really care about you. And don't just want to be your friend. I maybe want to love you.
Love? You're 15, and you think you love me? Why do you have to ruin a good thing? I'm not ready for something like this.
Why is it such a bad thing that I love you? Is there anything there? Anything for me?
I'm sorry. There isn't.
Wait, Anita, you can't go home on your own. It's dark.
Everything's ready.
Good.
You okay?
Yeah. Sure.
Ready?
Let's go.
We'll be right back.
right? The time has come. The ransom is due. Dimcorp has not responded. I guess they just don't give a shit about you. Do they?
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have a blue pitch.
You have led my company to ruins, Mr. Summers. Almost put me on the street. Look what it has come to. Justice will finally be served.
Oh.
No. Lead is too clean and quick a death for how I have suffered. Besides.
Oh god. No.
Your kidneys will do well on the market.
He's in there with Mr. Summers. I'll take him to this door. You go around the front.
Oh. Why so nervous, Mr. Summers? We only sell to the best. They'll be put to real good use. Worry not, mate. They'll do real good.
Oh my god. If you're killing, I'll kill him.
Mr. Summers, how do you do?
You should have listened to Mr. Summers over there and booked it out of here while you still had a chance.
Who the hell are you?
Agent Josh Fickle. CSIS, Special Operations Unit. Buddy James over there runs this town.
Ah, shit.
You just got owned by the CIA Canada, you son of a bitch.